Hey guys, me Cindy, and today I'm gonna do my very own fill in the blank video. And I know that most people are you guys already saw my get to know me tag video, but I want you guys to know me, learn about me, like some more. So, like learn more about me. So let's get started. Number one, my middle name is Enpei. Enpei is really my Chinese name, but ever since I got my American name Cindy, Enpei became my middle name. And it's really funny because like every time I want to go to the dentist or like every time like we get a sub in our classroom, like they always pronounce my middle name wrong. They always pronounce like Enpei or MP or Onpo. It's Enpei, E-N-P-E-I, Enpei. That's basically my Chinese name, but like I always want to tell people like always call me Cindy instead, because I don't want like I'm like feel so annoyed when people like accidentally pronounce my name wrong so many times. So I just tell them just call me by my first name, Cindy. Number two, I couldn't live without my mom, because she is the most important person in my life, and I had no idea what kind of do without her. Cause even she yelled at me, or like scream at me and hit me for random things, but sometimes I know that I deserve it, because she told me that I'm lazy and like don't do chores a lot, but I want her to trust me again, that I care about my future. Number three, if I could only eat one food rest of my life, what would it be? If I only could eat one food rest of my life, it will be Kentucky Fried Chicken, crispy. Like, I have a lot of food, but it's just one food. So if I have only one food that I can eat rest of my life, it will be Kentucky Fried Chicken. Yum. Number four, the best thing my mom ever taught me is to be true to yourself, never give up, and don't be a fool. And she also taught me to cook, because she said that cooking is more healthier, because like she always know that I don't cook that much. I always like just pop anything in the microwave. But she told me that don't use the microwave too much on your food, because it's really unhealthy sometimes. Number five, a show that you will be surprised that I watch is, well, I've been watching Monster High. It's like a cartoon movie, like cartoon shows, only like every episode only 2 minutes long, 2.5 minutes long. I don't even like when I first watched Monster High, I was like, what the heck I'm watching? But it's pretty funny. Like I like Frankie, Dracula, Claudine, Gulia. Yeah, it's a pretty interesting show. But the most show I was surprised to watch is Vampire Diaries. And seriously, all you Vampire Diaries fans, oh my god, 2 more months to the new season 4 is gonna come out. Oh my god, can't wait, huh? Number 6, one house chore that I'm really bad at is washing my clothes and washing dishes. Well, I always try my best. Like every time when I wash dishes, I thought that like I cleaned the dish very clean, but when I come back, like there's like a bunch of ants crawling all over the bowl, and I was like, oh my god. And like cleaning clothes is okay, but sometimes like I leave a very large soap smell on my t-shirt, and like, ugh. So yeah. Number 7, something that I wear that really means a lot to me. Something that I wear the most is my earrings. Because I've been wearing this earring since like... I've been wearing this earring since when I was 4, when I first came to the US. And I got my piercing at Claire's when I was 4. So I've been basically wearing the same earring for like... 11 years already, almost my whole life. And yeah. Number 8, the person who makes me laugh the most is my boyfriend, Ivan Francisco. Ivan, like, he's my boyfriend, and we've been together for 2 most wonderful years. He always makes me laugh for some reason. Like, he can, like, just say random stuff on the phone to me and make me laugh a lot. And number 9, my first audition, like, it's just a random play that we made in 6th grade camp. And 6th grade, I went to camping for a week, and it's some kind of camp called Pine Hills, up north. It's freezing cold. When the camp days are almost over, me and my friends made up a play, and it was really funny. Like, I was played by a bad guy that bombs the houses and kidnap people. That was the most wonderful play I ever made with my friends at a camp. And Ivan, do you remember? Ivan and I were really best friends since third grade. And till sixth grade, me and Ivan and the rest of the school went to camping, and it was really fun. And Ivan's like, whoa, you played the bad guy in the play? That was the most wonderful memory of my life. Number 10, the craziest thing I ever done for beauty is I can just Nicki Minaj or Lady Gaga, they always make their crazy for more volume hair, right? Sometimes the most crazy thing I did for beauty is I can mess my hair up like very crazy and put a lot of makeup and like Lady Gaga. And my mom's like, why are you doing this? Are you bored? Yeah. Number 11. The ringtone on my phone is... I'll let you guys hear my ringtone. On my phone is... Hold on a sec. I'll be right back. I'm liking Carly Rae Jepsen, but this is his song "Call Me Maybe," and as you guys see this year Teen Choice Awards, she performed the "Call Me Maybe" song, and she was okay. Anyway, that's my last final question. Just kidding. That was my fake drum roll. My final fill in the blank question is, what is my best life motto? My best life motto is, courage is not the absence of fear. Rather, the judgment is important, like, the death. Let me start again. My life motto is, courage is not the absence of fear. Rather, the judgment is more important than fear. So don't let your fear, give up and all. Always try your best and believe in yourself. And yeah. So anyway, comment my video below if you like this video. And if you guys can make this kind of video too. So I will post the 12 questions below. And you guys can make your very own fill-in-the-blank questions. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.